Okay, so I already did the first portion, which was to activate the kit online, and same thing on the back. Comes with a little bag, the return envelope comes with a little two little vials. Same number, just double check. And then it comes with one and two. So I'm going to swab. Alright, so it states that I lay out the entire kit on a clean surface. I take the very first swab. Let me open. No, I'll open it later. So I'm gonna open up the first one here. Take the first one. It says to do a cheek swab on just one side of it. You scrape the inside of one side of your cheek for 30 to 60 seconds. I'm gonna roughly give it 30 seconds. Or face trial in relation to any of this evidence. I want to test the strength of what I've uncovered by putting it to an independent legal expert.
Prosecutor Nasir Afzal has decided to take a number of high profile cases to court.
I'll tell you when. Prosecution service in the Northwest. Is it Afzal frequently made the headlines?
He was a man who decided which criminal investigation progressed onto the courts and which didn't. What I've tried to do is set you the full context of what's happening.
No,
this is quite a complicated case. So you have the initial disappearance.
We're about to get some Fruit Loop samples in there as well. Used by Patricia. At least so drop it in.
We have this very bizarre situation that occurs.
And
where
put it back in.
Russell faked his death.
And then
which leads, of course, to
back on.
The police investigation to see where Carol is. We want to try and establish what happened to Carol.
Number two.
And crucially, if anybody else was involved.
You mentioned something about an anonymous witness who has given some information to you. Is that person?
Ready to time, sir?
Yep.
Every piece of evidence that sits within here from every single person. He's prepared to go to court.
Joey said he's alive.
Careful consideration
of the evidence.
After decades of talking to Sam, Russell has now written me the second letter.
10 more seconds.
Okay.
Well, yeah, I'm only doing 30.
What's his name, man? I'm in receipt of your latest letter dated the 14th. As it
You're
said,
good.
There seems to be a little chance of me cooperating.
Okay, so open up this one as well.
When I have had the opportunity of taking legal advice. However, I'm going to answer one question which you have not put to me. Why did you do it? This truly terrible thing. The answer is simple. I fell in love totally, utterly, completely.
Okay, two vials. Is that a little bag? Didn't say anything about this little container. I'm going to treat it as a fresh pack of some sort. I'll leave it in there. I was watching another video and same thing, the girl left it in there and her results came back normal. So I think it should be okay. So now, take some of the air out of there.
Someone asked me last year, has it helped to finally confess to get off your chest and mind?
And show the vials in.
I said today to the police,
such.
I can see everything that I did all those years ago as closely as if they were here yesterday.
That's it, 4 to 6 weeks.